Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel Bird Songs from Around the World. Today we will be looking at the next bird from the Asian chapter. It is Brahmini kite. The Brahmini kite is an unmistakable, elegant bird with a rich chestnut colored body, a white head and chest, and black wingtips. Found throughout southern Asia and northern coastal Australia, this medium-sized raptor primarily inhabits estuaries, wetlands, and coasts, but sometimes ranges far inland, often perching near water. Brahmini kites are social enough that they occasionally roost overnight in groups. Their broad diet includes mammals, birds, reptiles, frogs, fish, shellfish, crustaceans, and carrion. These birds have several foraging methods. They often fly low over open water, mud flats, or fish ponds to find prey, but they also hunt from perches. At other times, these kites walk along the ground looking for prey, dash after flying insects, and even steal food from other birds. Brahmini kites vocalize frequently while soaring. Perhaps the most common of their several calls is a long, high-pitched, mewing scream. Kir or kir. Other calls include a harsh or nasal meow and a short nyuk nyuk. A longer vocalization begins with a thin, high note quickly followed by a gasping sound. Tss, hur, he 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 he, and it goes like that. I hope you enjoy looking at this elegant Brahmini kite and also listening to its bird songs.